Welcome, one and all, bienvenidos. It is time once again for the Ebony River musical journey. And I am your guide, Diego Orlando. And I am so very joyful that you are here along the journey with me. Each week, we go further and further within the wonder of this musical landscape. Not to be lost, but to find refreshment and excitement, a blissful diversion from today's frustrations and troubles. And here we can now depart. Vámonos. Let's go.
tell you, yeah. These girls don't even know you, yeah. But why they say they love you? Wish I could hold your hand, maybe make you understand that my day starts to end with you, my baby. I keep thinking maybe one day I could make you see me. It's more than just a friend. Oh, you're my baby. I keep falling. I'm just getting this love for you. We'll stay this way.
Thank you. Was low.
this waiting feeling's fine. Just don't treat me like a puppet on a string, 'cause I know how to do my thing. Don't talk to me as if you think I'm dumb. Just wanna know when you're gonna come. 'Cause see, of green.
forgive anything I said that wasn't true. Now it's too late to fill a space you've taken away, and I could never replace the feeling.
If I have these scars to show for the lessons I've learned, there they are and I have earned them. See, I won't deny what is given to me. So here I am, so glad to be free. If I have these scars to show for the problems I've had, here I stand and I'm so glad. See, I won't despise all the choices I've made. So here I am, so glad to say that I'm free, truly free. Scars can be deceiving, they remind you of trying times when there was pain and trouble piercing you inside. But if you start believing there's no room for love, you won't see the blessing in the struggle to take wings and fly. But if you let it go, time will show you there's a lesson to be learned. You will surely know that all you go through, liberty you'll earn. And if I have these lines to show for the price that I pay, there they are and I'm okay. See, I can't hold on to what's happened to me. So here I stand, so glad to be free.
Tears may fall like rain. Yes, I'm free, 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 true. Thank you.
Thank you for coming and sharing this journey with me. It goes so fast once you start to feel a connection, and then just meal, we have to finish. Entonces, we will return next week on 90.7 FM WAZU Peoria, Illinois. You can also search Diego Orlando's podcast on the web and listen anytime. I enjoy making music for all of you, so until the next time we meet on the Ebony River, safe travels. Adios, amigos.
Okay, here's the latest episode of Diego Orlando's podcast, episode 68, Ebony River The Journey, Take to the Skies, playing on Google Podcasts.
Jesus, will you heal me? I've got a terminal disease. It's hard for me to talk to you unless I'm driven to my knees. And I don't mean to make demands on you, but I know that you are kind. See, my eyes are working perfectly, but I feel like I am blind. Jesus, will you heal me? I've got blisters on my feet. I've run everywhere but straight to you. Now the circle stands complete, and I've no one else to turn to. And I'm out of breath and scared, though my legs seem very able, they couldn't take anywhere. Oh, look, what a glorious thing. Winter is here and growing. proclaim that I am He. To the heat.